welcome back to some more Dragon Ball Xenoverse! On your screen at the end. You're in the sand. Alrighty, world tournament. Seriously, just miss each other? That's what you get. Did you like that counter? Did you like that hardcore counter? Yeah. I mean, I could have easily taken out with my light grenade or something, but what fun would that have been? Cell games again, except for this time it's the original one, the normal one. It must like the cell games today, because this is like the fifth time we've been here. We both just turned at each other just now. Why didn't you let me hit him? You are so dang lucky the game wouldn't let me hit you. Ow, what the hell was that? How the hell did you spirit bomb counter? How the hell do you spirit bomb counter? Did you? So it literally gives you every counter you want. God, why the hell wouldn't you? Took advantage of it. Yeah, which is even more of a reason for me to need to dodge it. For me, I don't get the wow 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 wow. High for luck time chamber. It's training time. We gotta train for the androids. What the hell game? Looks like a Super Saiyan 3 hair.
question. Because apparently you were too far away the rest of the time. That was really annoying. Literally all I needed was two tri-beams to hit you with, and I would have made it. What a bunch of bull.
You're going to space, I guess. For once.
Space Earth. Yeah! screwed over by a bunch of bullshit. Okay, game, I'm glad you let him auto-aim and... Hell no. That's why I like to know. So yeah, I definitely got cheated that round. Yeah, that was kind of funny though. Oh, man. That was a bunch of baloney though. Commies, look out. I think it's, if I'm correct, I think it's like the evil music when Garlic Jr. takes over or something like that. No, I think that's what it's supposed to be though, is when Garlic Jr. took over. I think that's why it's doing this music instead of the lookout music. Oh wow, what a recovery that was. Stop it! Got cheated, the game wouldn't let me fly. Excuse your game? Yeah. Right here. Gosh, the game doesn't let me do what I want sometimes, so I end up like getting screwed over. But yeah, you definitely would have lost if the game didn't do that bullshit again where you were too far away.
Yeah.
No, when it goes through my end, you always miss because the game brings me to the side of your attacks. Yeah, that's pretty much how it goes. Oh. Like, I definitely could have finished you off with that spirit ball if it didn't count you as too far away. And I am not happy about that either. Wait, how did that... Thank you. yourself from flying, but not from the attack itself. Stop it. Do what I want to do. Wait, you got a screenshot of it?
I screenshotted mid-fight. Seriously, and it was so good, too.
I just got another level up. Check it out after the video because, you know. that was a really good counter. And what of what you and I were doing? That was such a good counter, though. Are you using fume? Teleported behind you. That time I didn't have the energy to get out of there. way out of it, though. Somehow, some way, but it happened. Oh, that was good, though. That was good. So, I do have Goku's outfit when it was torn by Raditz and all that. I have his torn outfit, but it doesn't quite work with my girl because, you know, kind of nudity. I mean, yeah, I could probably put it on just because of that, but I don't know how it would be like in a fight. Yeah. I think she's better off wearing the outfit she has. Yeah, but I don't get Kamehameha's laid on me very often. And plus, you don't need to worry. It's pretty much useless when it comes to me because I don't use Kamehameha's yet. And nor will I ever now that I know that you're immune to Kamehameha's. Well, it's a good thing I don't have any then. Yeah. so very lucky though. Was you surprised at how many times I hit you with the tri-beam? I used about 5 or 6 on you. I managed to put off about 5 or 6 tri-beams. And I hit you. You only dodged like one or two of them.
I got out of 3 of them. The first one didn't do very much damage because it knocked me off in my small nimble. And then the other two, I got hit by and until the last two I got out of.
And the rest of them you took quite a bit of damage from.
Yeah.
And if it weren't for that, I'm pretty sure that even you weren't expecting to build a stamina to block me, huh?
Yeah. Like, I didn't, like, seriously, that last hit, I didn't expect
to actually break
you in, but then again,
I
perfect miracle
with
my
explosion. Do people just seriously miss again? Wow. And I used up the wrong time. Bullshit, man. I guess it is to be expected, though, facing a fused being. Especially one that strong. Such overpowered... Either way, all of their attacks are so overpowered. Use Zamasu. Get out of it. What the hell? Damn it, game, stop doing that to me. I only hit you with half of that attack this time. You teleported. I think you flew around. I don't know. I guess his attacks were a little easier to figure out and get through. Yeah, where Vegito has those where Gogeta and Vegito have those crazy moves that are hard to get by. And Brawly, for that matter. Super Saiyan Blue, I guess. I didn't mean to charge at you like that, otherwise you wouldn't have hit me. Wide open. Super Saiyan God, Super Saiyan Vegito, meet Super Saiyan 2 Kakarine. You might meet me anyways, but I wanted to introduce you anyways. That was a lucky save you just did. Yanni, if you didn't have the right stuff for it, because you know if I would have gotten my combo into you, you would have been dead. Oh, so apparently I can beat. Apparently I can beat merged Samusu, but I can't beat Gogeta or Vegito. Samusu. Explosion No, I saw it. It exploded, and that's what hit me. Ah. Well, I was on the side of that, so it doesn't make sense of how it hit me then. Gosh damn it. Oh, come on, it wouldn't let me fly like it was supposed to. You wouldn't have hit me with those if it would have just let me fly. Or teleport. It wouldn't let me do either for some reason. Woo! These are big fights though, huh? Maybe. How long ago did I start?
About 40 minutes ago, I think.
Because I did start a new one about 30 or 40 minutes ago, right?
Okay.
I could probably go like a few more rounds if it's only been like 30 or 40 minutes. All the fusions are. Oh yeah. Especially when he has a lot of health. Considering that Gogeta has way more health than I do. That's the boot that he uses on ice. He shoves it in his mouth, remember? Those fusions have a lot of HP though. Kefla. Let's do it. at each other. Yo, what the hell's up with his stamina? Holy shit. And because you have way more stamina than I do. Tell some of those bullshit attacks you're doing. The hell is that? That was a very lucky teleport you just did. Oh my gosh. What a round that was. Very close to call. And I just majorly came back and almost won. Yeah. I mean, if I was able to get the Wolfing Fist stuff on you, and then maybe a light grenade or something, I would have had you. And this, Kefla's stamina is so bad. That's the one thing that got me was his stamina. Otherwise, I thought it would have been like even match with him. Game, you could have at least let me move. I know I was in the state to move. With that, don't on me. think it was Super Saiyan 2. Because I had like 4 bars up when I did it. Because if I remember, I used a Wolfang Fist on you, and then I powered up. Well, I don't know about posting it, because I'm pretty sure the other one's still posting, but I probably should stop it soon. Oh boy, open field. Why did that attack let you go up? I thought it was just a straight on attack. Oh, it is that attack, okay. See, what I'm mad about is that it didn't let me fly. See your photo, okay?